It's a true heavyweight battle at the top of the bill on game day two of EuroBasket 2015 in Zagreb. Two-time European champions Greece take on co-host Croatia. Chased by Ukic. Spanoulis, the EuroLeague veteran, feeding it into Baroušis. Nice pass and the dunk to get Greece going from Yanis Antetokounmpo. And here come Croatia on the charge. Šarić, no look pass to Tomić.
That is absolutely delightful.
A fresh few seconds to work with for Spanoulis here. Looking to make it a one possession game as he gets to the foul line. Wonderful pass, emphatic finish from Antetokounmpo. The shot from range grabbed by Šarić, who's looking to burst away and spin away from Spanoulis. And now Ukic will slow it down and find Simon. He steps into that position. He's hit from there before, and he'll hit from there again. Ukic looking to spot the gap and drive out to Šarić for three. Bang! The Greeks feeling the Croatian crunch. Spanoulis across to the far side. It's in for Kostas Loukas. And from 10 down, Greece lead. They're showing the heart of champions right now. Loukas trying to get away from Hezonja and all the way. Bounce pass was beautifully weighted for Prindesis, who's stepping up at the end of the game. A Greek comeback from a double-digit deficit to win it here, 72-70.